worry about the labor, retirement, health insurance. I think you're well aware of all that, know exactly all deal with that. And those of you who deal with that in your other positions, I know what that's for as in some of it, I'm not going to break it down, going further. Indirect costs at the bottom are in administrative costs primarily. We have spent up to this point only 15% of our revenue. We're in good shape. There are no items out here that are extraordinary. There's nothing here that there's any red flags going on. And turning to the next page,